This video demonstrates some of the features of the self-check in LMS vibration control. The self-check is required before running any test. It acts like an extra pair of eyes checking for potential problems like disconnected wires, ground loops, malfunctioning accelerometers, etc. To initiate the self-check, you press start and a low-level broadband signal is sent out to the shaker system, as you can hear now. The levels on all the channels are measured, and based on those levels, you get a report back. Here you can see the report. We have a low coherence warning, we have a DAC overload, and we have an open channel. An open channel means the accelerometer did not output much signal level, and we can see why, because the control accelerometer was sitting here on the ground rather than being on the shaker. So the open channel warning tells us that. We're going to put the accelerometer on the test structure and we'll try and do the self-check again. Now our accelerometer is going to have some signal, but will it be enough to get rid of the open channel warning? So here it came back, and indeed we do not have an open channel warning, but we did still get the low coherence warning. We can see that the transfer function between the DAC output and the control accelerometer is very noisy, and so we get appropriate warnings that the test is still not appropriate. So now, let's attach the accelerometer to the structure. So we're putting it on nice and firmly. Now attaching the wire, and we'll measure again. And this time, we got an overload indication right away before the broadband level was even sent out. The overload indicates that there's a condition on the first channel. Probably the ICP power is not being supplied properly. The current draw is not correct. This is due to a loose wire. And so now we'll tighten the wire on the control channel and rerun the test. And now we have a successful self-check. We can see we have a nice transfer function between the control accelerometer and the drive. The channel statuses are all okay, and the global status is all okay. Hope you enjoyed this video about self-check.